अभी रात के ऑलमोस्ट एक बज गए, तो अभी देख रहे हैं क्या रेस्टोरेंट ओपन है।
इट वॉज वेरी गुड वैल्यू फॉर मनी,
लिटिल बेटर।
एक अनोखी चीज जो मूवीज में यहाँ पे होती है, लाइक All Desis, but I did see a couple of Caucasians as well. Hello everyone.
Hi guys, welcome to our YouTube channel.
So today was today's Friday night. It's the 29th of December. It's very good weather. Today's only 0 degrees.
And we have a plan to go for the movie. Before that, we are going to have the dinner.
We have a little dinner date. So original plan was to go out with friends, but that didn't turn out. So last minute we made this dinner date and movie plan. So आज के हम वीडियो में हम दिखाएंगे कि how is the movie theater in Canada? क्या हिंदी movies आते भी है क्या नहीं? So are you excited or no?
Yeah, definitely, कि मुझे भी देखना है, मतलब किस तरीके का movies आते हैं, लोगों के साथ share करना है, how the whole the process yes. is and how many languages we have the movies, that we are very much excited to show you.
And also there is a little bit of a tidbit, I'm gonna add the process of how to book and everything. And एक अनोखी चीज जो movies में यहाँ पे होती है, like movie when the movie showing is going on, we're gonna show you that as well. But before that, we're gonna go to a dinner date. I'm super excited to go to a restaurant where I haven't been in 10 years.
और मेरा तो पहली बार है.
हाँ. And ये मेरा मतलब it's very special. It's a very simple Nando's. That's where we are going. It's a chain restaurant, Nando's. It's peri peri chicken and stuff. But मेरे लिए special है क्योंकि when I was in UK about 10-11 years ago now, this was my first treat that I gave out to myself. जब मुझे मेरी पहली salary मिली थी ever.
So definitely it has would be a good memory for you.
Yes. Okay, let's go. No worries. Yes, please.
You've been to Nando's before?
Not this one. Sure. No worries. Thank you. Let me know how is it. I know it's a mango lemonade for some reason.
It's the first time that I'm having.
I've never had this kind of thing.
It's
not fizzy. I thought it's gonna be fizzy.
Not fizzy. It has a mango flavor as well as a lemonade, as the name suggests. So little bit sour, but the mango taste जो है उसमें पूरा intact है. लेकिन थोड़ा सा sour है.
Okay. So that's unique.
Lemon.
And they do have. On the tap alcohol as well, so well beer. I got one of the beers. I'm surprised the beer mil rahi hai pe. I thought it was, I don't know why I thought that it probably is not licensed to carry it. Yeah, we've been here for 3+ years. I've never come to Nando's. I don't know why. I'm excited to see how Arnu finds the chicken today. They are known for their peri peri chicken.
Let's see.
Okay, our food is here. I am salivating. The liver looks nice and spicy. I did order it as hot. Not the extra hot, but hot. The Brussels sprouts look really nice. I actually love Brussels sprouts. Arnab doesn't like it at all. For him, we have the little rice. I hope it's enough for him.
Yeah.
Okay. He is digging in. Looks nice and crispy. Okay, let's see. Genuine reaction. I don't know. I did order the medium spicy for you. Is it spicy at all?
Not at all.
So we could have gone for hot to them.
Yes.
So we will add some of these sauces.
And
how is it?
Actually, I'm feeling little salty there, more salty.
It's salty?
Little salty.
And how's the chicken though? How's the chicken?
Chicken is good.
food quality is good, but we could have ordered more spicy.
Try the extra hot sauce. Try it with the extra hot sauce and see.
I can.
I was going on the caution side and I had ordered the medium spicy for him. But he said he needed more spice, so let's see. This is the extra hot sauce. Just try it and see, I know.
Let me here.
Yeah, take a meaty part. Okay.
Little better.
Is it extra hot?
No.
Okay.
No.
This is my chicken liver. If you do not like liver or the gamey smell, do not order this. Looks like it's dipped in the extra hot sauce or something. It looks nice. Sauce is tangy, little spicy. I love chicken liver, so I am actually happy to have this. Okay, if you like gamey stuff or livers, definitely order this. And I'm gonna dry the Brussels sprouts. It's just piping hot. I know people hate Brussels sprouts, or some do. I love it. I absolutely love it. It's crispy. It's steaming hot from inside, and whatever mayo or sauce they've used, top notch. Oh, we are full, super full. We couldn't finish our food. We have
little bit of brekkie left.
Yeah, little bit left. So just enough for one person's breakfast, but it was very good value for money for just $50-something. It was good value.
Yeah, small dates ke liye agar aap aate ho, small dinner ke liye,
or definitely. If you don't feel like cooking and you just wanna eat out but not spend too much. Oh, sorry. It is very good. What was the best thing you liked about all the things we had ordered?
Those veg one.
Ah, the Brussels sprouts. Yes, I'm surprised you liked those. Okay, we are getting late now. I have to drive to the movie theater now. It's just 5 minutes away, but late ho raha hai. So let's see you there.
Bye.
So we are here at the Cineplex Odeon. This is a Sunridge Cineplex, and this is one of the ones jahan pe Bollywood, Hindi, Tollywood, all those India related movies are actually shown. And aur ek jagah hai, which is Landmark Cinemas, right Andu?
Yeah, and also here if you see the all the movie names are
Realized that maine pehle dekha hi nahi tha
ye pehli baar humne bhi dekh raha
hai. I guess we are always in a rush to get in. Now we are getting late, so let's go in. So if you haven't booked it online like us, you can definitely come and buy the tickets here. This is one of those machines. You can choose which one is going on. And let's see. So it does show that, you know, the ratings and the warnings. Okay. If you're a Scene Plus member or not, it shows that as well. Let's do no for now. And you just choose the tickets. You choose the general admission. And do next. Yeah, and you choose the seat. Let's say I choose this. And next. It gives you the options of the combos and stuff and all. And check out and yeah. Simple as that. You can pay by card.
I don't think you can pay by cash. Let's see. That's how you do it. Okay, Arno, so which movie are we here
today
to watch?
Today I am here to watch Salaar by Prabhas.
Clearly, he's very excited. I'm not so much.
After Bahubali, I'm his fan. So, this movie, I couldn't resist myself from watching this movie.
And I think this theater actually has late night shows. So, I think last show I saw 10:30, 11:30 ka, which is very good. I remember once we had left the theater at 1 a.m. 1:30, and we did not have a car that time, so that was fun. Okay, I cannot.
At that time also there was a full winter and everywhere there is snow.
It was literally like a skating rink. Yeah. So okay, I cannot take the camera inside the theater, obviously I cannot shoot, but this is the one which we are watching. We are at the Cineplex Odeon Sunridge. Okay, we'll give you the review after. So we're done watching the movie. It was a 3-hour long movie.
But zarur dekhiye, worth it.
Yes, it is. I think in a long, long time, I've actually liked a South Indian movie. And this was Hindi dub. But I generally don't like just fighting. But this definitely had a story. So I was okay with the 3 hours. And you know what? I saw, they were mostly, all Desis. But I did see a couple of Caucasians as well.
Yes.
I was surprised. I mean, they do have captions, but
actually, you know, they are started liking our culture, our movies, and they actually want to know about that. They are not confined among themselves about the Western culture. They also want to mix up with the Eastern
cultures.
True.
I also think it's because of the fight scenes, though.
Yes, the lots of action scenes, and you will like it. Yes. Please watch.
And we are hungry enough that. हम अभी सोने नहीं जा सकते
अभी रात के ऑलमोस्ट 1 बज गए तो अभी देख रहे हैं क्या रेस्टोरेंट ओपन है तो जाके थोड़ा सा खा लेंगे
वेल वेरी फ्यू ऑप्शंस मैकडॉनल्ड्स A&W's एंड स्टफ आर देयर बट देयर इज डेनीज व्हिच इज ओपन 24 आवर्स सो इफ यू डोंट वांट टू हैव जस्ट बर्गर एंड मे बी वांट टू हैव सम एग्स एंड पैनकेक्स एंड स्टफ दैट्स अ बेटर ऑप्शन लेट्स सी आई हैव ओनली ऑर्डर्ड फूड फ्रॉम डेनीज आई हैव नेवर बीन देयर आई डोंट थिंक यू हैव बीन देयर
राइट नो
Okay, let's see. Bye.
Bye.
How sleepy are you now?
Yeah, very sleepy. It's around 1:15 at night.
You suddenly became sleepy. You were not sleepy in the theater at all.
Old, I guess.
I am not sleepy at all.
No, I'm talking about myself.
Look at me. I'm getting older as well. We are at Denny's. We ordered some drinks. Well, non-alcoholic drinks.
I only order water.
Oh yes, you only got water. And this is the menu. It is pretty hearty. You have omelets, you have pancakes, you have the all American stuff, you have burgers. I saw fish and chips here as well, so that's interesting. So this is my order. I've got sunny side up eggs, some toast, sausages and hash browns, and that's Arno's order. He got the omelette and he made some substitutions because he does not like veggies in his omelettes at all. Okay, it's pretty good for almost 1:36 a.m. Definitely a good thing. So this is our bill. Pretty good. We didn't have to just eat burgers. We could choose our different stuff. So I would say it's pretty good. Did you like it?
Yes, absolutely.
Was it filling?
Especially the main thing is that हमें इतना रात को खाना मिला ये तो बड़ी बात थी और जो खाना है बहुत बढ़िया है especially जो omelet है bread butter लगा के
yeah it was simple and nice
yes.
That's the thing. Okay, it's past 2 a.m. now, so we are gonna end the vlog here right now. Thank you so much for watching this video, and if you liked it, then
please share, subscribe, and also spread the channel so that it can reach the maximum reach. Thank you.
Take care. Bye.